A Georgetown murder suspect arrested. 22-year-old Stephen Elliott is now charged with Monday's murder of 33-year-old Kawan Myers. Investigators say two shooting victims showed up at Georgetown Memorial Hospital late Monday night. They found the shootings were related and happened in the area of Lincoln and Legion Streets. Medics took one of the victims to MUSC. The other died at the scene.